Now, 11 News at 10.
If you can't make a payment for bills such as gas and electric, it won't take long for the companies to cut your utilities off. Now, some car dealers can do the same thing to your vehicle. 11 News reporter Jason Whiteley has more on the on-time system designed to help customers build credit when buying cars.
Robert Butler's new Mitsubishi Galant has everything a busy father needs, including this device under the dash. If he doesn't make his car payment, it won't let him start the engine.
I'm glad it come out. I mean, without that device, I wouldn't be washing this car right now at all.
Butler admits he is trying to rebuild his credit, and new technology called the On-Time Payment Protection System is helping.
The technology consists of three devices. This is the brains of the operation. It actually hooks down into the ignition system under the hood. On the inside of your car, the only thing really visible is this little plug that usually sits under your dash. Once you make a payment, the dealer gives you a code to type into this keypad, and that keeps your car running until the next installment is due.
Right now, a dozen car dealerships in Houston use the device. Emmons Motors in Pasadena is one of them. It says it has sold 15 cars with the on-time system installed.
We were turning away customers that we knew had the adequate down payment, and they lacked the credit history to get funding. And but now we can, even though it is impaired, we can create an account for that customer.
Without this, I would have to have bought a $500 used car that I probably wouldn't be able to make it to work, let alone as dependable as this. With this, I don't have to worry about it. I get in, crank it up, go to work.
The technology is considered a win-win for everyone. On one hand, dealers can sell more vehicles. On the other, customers like Robert Butler, whose credit may have prevented him from financing a car, now lets him own one. Jason Whiteley, 11 News.
Cars with the on-time system installed have emergency codes drivers can use in a crisis, even if they're behind on their payments. The maker of the technology says it's in use in 30,000 cars across the country. For more information, head to our website at khou.com.